and fiction. And that is how you personally for me, yes, it's a pageant, and I don't like to say competition, but yes, it's a competition. However, for me, I really see this as like an opportunity. Like, it's such an honor and it's a privilege. And what really is my foundation is being humble, like centering on God and realizing why I joined in the first place. I didn't join just to be pretty. I joined for a purpose, to be used, to do something good with it. And so my foundation is built on my belief system and what I want to be used for. And that's my foundation.
My foundation is literally my foundation, my support system. My family has been so patient and very supportive. My friend, my mama moon. it's a collaboration of everyone who has been there for me. And there's simple reminders, everyday reminders, that when I wake up, it's like, hey, get to work. Do your training, do what you're supposed to do. Konti na lang, isang month left. And, you know, for me, if I, kung wala sa loob ko, then I see a text from one of them, whether it's my Lola or Krishna or, you know, my best friend. And I, it's like constant motivation, like, hey, keep going. Like, we're here. And if it's not for me on some days or some moments, it's for them.
And good afternoon.
Thank you.
Hello, good afternoon. I'm Robert from Manila, Philippines. I would like to ask this week means a few days or a few weeks from now, you're leaving for your respective pageant. So how ready are you for your respective beauty contest?
I'm beyond ready. Well, I'd like to say that I had a plan. I had a 12-week, 3-month plan. And as soon as that 12-week mark hit, I told myself, these are my goals that I need to succeed per week. And so far, I'm on week number 5 until I actually depart. So I've been on track with whether it's my walking training, my gym training, you know,